So about 2 months ago, my internet service provider, Time Internet, increased my speeds from 100 Mbps to 500 Mbps while also lowering my monthly payments in order to compete with all the other ISPs. Now, so I wanted to find out whether I was getting the full 500 Mbps from my internet. So initially what I did was I tested it out on my desktop, which got me around 80 Mbps, and then I tested it out on my laptop, which was getting me around 250 Mbps. So I found out that my router was a dual channel router, which sends out a 2.4 GHz channel and a 5 GHz channel. Now my PC was actually equipped with a 2.4 GHz wireless adapter, because it was cheap, so I got it. But then it suffered a lot of speed issues and connection issues. But my laptop was connected with a 5 GHz Wi-Fi adapter, which gave it a lot more speed as compared to my desktop. So I wanted to find out if my computer was able to get the full 500 Mbps, in which I went to the computer shop and bought myself a LAN cable. And these are the results that I got. So as you can see, with a cable connection, I was able to achieve 100% of my potential speed. So if you need to play games and you want really low latency, as well as uploading big files like me, because I do a lot of editing work for client work, then definitely connect your computer with one of these. And if this does not work, then maybe it's an ISP issue. So that's just what I found out. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you again next time.